Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today is Sunday. I really just decided to do a little mini vlog of me. Just left the gym. It's noon, okay? It's noon. And I'm gonna shower. I have some homework to do because if you watched my previous video from like 2 months ago, you know that I am finishing my associate's program to study architecture. So I have some homework to do. And yeah, I'm about to shower, basically put on some chill clothes. And then, you know, there might be a little time lapse of me just doing my homework and stray vibing because I have so much homework to do. Oh, let me turn off this heater. Yeah, I don't know if you guys could hear that, but yeah, so I'm just gonna take a shower, get my life, and we're gonna get to this homework, prepare for the week, and just keep the productivity flowing. I have been pretty productive these last 2 months. Quick update, things have been going well. I'm doing great in school. I started working a new job, which is very exciting, and I'm just grateful for everything. So I decided to get back on YouTube. It's only been 2 months, and honestly, it's been the editing. I hate editing so much. That is why I haven't posted a YouTube video. But also, in the midst of all that, I've just been trying to find myself, figure out what I want out of life aside from school and romantically, just, you know, really focusing on who I am and where I'm going. So yeah, thanks for watching. Let's get into it. Okay, so I'm going to wear my gray Hollister sweats. I honestly love these. That's why they got some, you know, they've been through it, but I'm still gonna wear them because I'm not going nowhere. So anyway, and then I have another, this looks so dingy. Oh my gosh, I might have to put on another fit. I don't know, but this is what I'm wearing. We're gonna see once I get out of the shower and then put it on. This is what I'm wearing. So this is my outfit. Not as dingy as I thought, but you know, got the house slippers on, okay? Now, I got my workstation set up. This is where I'm gonna be at. I'm gonna prop this up and then we're gonna knock this out. I have one project that's due. It's only 600 words, so I should be able to knock that out in like an hour, to be honest. I'm not trying to take forever doing this because I kind of want to go skating tonight. So if the Lord see fit, we're gonna be skating in about 2 hours. So we're gonna get this homework done and grab our skates and go. So yeah, stay tuned. Okay, so I actually had to handle a discussion board first before I started. So that is what you're seeing here. I set up my iPad just to get some more angles in case I wanted to, you know, put that in the video, but had a quick little stretch and yeah, changing angles. And here I really was just doing my project, trying to stay focused and make sure I'm hitting all of the points that were on the rubric. I am taking a history class, so this is just, you know, right now we're talking about like the Atlantic slave trade and stuff, so that's what I'm writing about. Very basic information, but I'm enjoying the class nonetheless. Just been trying to focus on keeping my productivity, and this time lapse is showing that I can.
Guys, I literally just knocked out a 600 word essay in like 45 minutes, no lie. That's probably why I look like this. But yeah, so I had to get that done because your girl wants to go skate. I've been skating a lot more and I got so much better. So I'm about to get dressed out of these at-home clothes. Don't mind this cord and stuff. But yeah, I'm about to get dressed and yeah, we should be heading to the skating rink. Maybe I'll put a little clip in there. Who's to say? I'll show y'all what I've been doing. So yeah, thanks for watching my productive slash get ready with me slash, actually, maybe I should turn this into a get ready with me. I think I'm gonna do that. Let me go figure out what I'm gonna wear. BRB.
Okay, so it's been great. Don't mind my headscarf. Mind your business. It's been a gray on gray theme, so we're just gonna keep it going, okay? I'm gonna wear my gray little flare ribbed pants that I got from Shein. I am not happy that I shopped at Shein a couple times, okay? It's just affordable and it'd be cute. I will minimally, you know, shop from there, and I try to upcycle or recycle because I'm really big on sustainability. So yeah, but at least it's helping the economy somewhere, even if it's not here. And yeah, and then I'm gonna wear my gray shirt. I'm probably just gonna put on like my black leather jacket or something with my black docks, cause I'm gonna be wearing my skates anyway. So yeah, I'm gonna do that, change, BRB, okay? This is a little sneak peek. I'm eating whole pizza, mind your business. You can't see the shoes, but I'm gonna put on my docks. And then you'll probably see the fit once I get a skate vid. And yeah. So if this is the end of the video, I'm gonna just say thanks for watching my little productivity day. And I'm so happy that I held myself accountable and did my homework quick at that, and now I'm still being active. I went to the gym this morning, so I just feel like I'm just overflowing with energy, and I'm so proud of myself. And yeah, okay, bye. Okay, I thought I was done, but I guess not. This is the official outfit. Got my docs on. Actually, they're my mom's. But yes, this is what I look like. Let me put my glasses on. That's really like, I can't even see right now. Oh, she's a vibe. She's a vibe. She's a, okay, I'm done. But anyway. Oh yeah, I forgot. I added like this little, can't see it now, my hair. I added a little brown layer. So then when I take it off, it's just like, you know, I have something on over my shirt. I don't know. It's just, I decided to put that on as a mini layer. But yeah, this is what I look like. I actually like the final fit. This is very cute. And yeah. Later. Oh, something's got me so excited, baby. A feeling I've been holding back so long. You got me shook up, shook up.